all of you, the respected film media people, and our respectful organizers. I'm Ranjita Devarasu from the Garden City, Bangalore. I'm the title holder of Mrs. India Universe World 2019.
Hello everyone, hello media people and all the organizers here. Very happy to meet you all in this beautiful evening. And I am Sonali Pradeep. I am from Tamil Nadu. I am the title winner of Mrs. India Universe Earth 2019. Thank you and very happy meeting you all.
Hello everyone. Good evening. And I am Dola Shalini Bhagat from Kolkata. And I am the winner of Mrs. India Universe Universal title 2019. Tonight, I'm very grateful that I'm here. It's a privilege to me. And all of you, all the best for the future. And I'd like to thank Mrs. Archana Tomar and Mr. Tushar Dhariwal for giving us such a good opportunity. Thank you very much.
Now we want to know what do you feel now about after winning this crown?
It is very a proud moment, and it's also a happy moment for me and my family as well. I wholeheartedly thank our organizer, Mr. Tushar, and Archana ma'am for giving us this opportunity. And this crown and title is a very huge thing for us, which help us to create oneness among us and also create a change in the world by being a role model. This beauty pageant is only not about showing our beauty. It also train the women to gain courage and also show all the different facets of the women also.
And having crown on my head and being the winner, one of the winners of Mrs. India Universe, it is absolutely feeling wow. I just cannot express the feeling how I feel right away. With a crown, it really feels great. It is actually taking myself top to the cloud nine. But at the same time, I would like to remain grounded. And yes, this platform has given me a lot. It has taught me a lot of things which any big universities of this entire world will not teach me. So this platform has been the great platform for me, and I met a lot of friends here in this very pageant, and it was a beautiful opportunity for we ladies and the organizers. I would like to give my sincere gratitude to the organizers, Mr. Tushar Dhariwal and Archana Tomar, for providing such a wonderful opportunities for the married women. And I think all the married women should get inspired by looking at all the winners, and I think everybody should try to come out of their regular routine life, and they should get inspired and aspire to achieve things in their life. And yes, I want to become a role model for all those women, especially mothers, and that's my major motto of winning this crown, and I'm very happy about it. Thank you all again.
Having this title, Mrs. India Universe Universal 2019, it is a great respect and privilege to me, and I feel like a queen. But with this title, I have a lot of responsibilities for my society, and I would like to inspire all the women over the world so that they can be independent. And I would like to celebrate this moment with my co-contestants and the winners and with the organizer. Thank you very much.
आप तीनों सुंदरियों के लिए सिर्फ एक लाइन बोलना चाहूंगा कि चार गज जमीन हर इंसान का मुकद्दर है, और जो फूल बन खुशबू फैला दे उसके बाद ही कुछ और है। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू।